That first one. Fun.
Is all the black, or are you going to do the yellow?
No, I'm going to do a yellow there. That's about
it. And you can drag it in somewhere.
Yellow.
Because it sort of pushes the black away, doesn't it?
What do I let that disperse?
You see it pushing the black away as well.
Yeah.
Black's got a line round it now.
Disperse.
Covered the whole surface, though, isn't it?
More intense.
Yeah, the red for some reason doesn't look intense, does it? The red on there. Another
yellow. Just inside here.
Just a little bit. Don't need a lot.
Getting bubbles that ain't dispersing
now. Swirl.
But I mean, it gets bubbles.
It one way. What are you doing? You're going round and round. You never went round and round before, you just went straight.
Yeah, if you watch the... don't want to swirl it too much, Daryl.
Yeah, that's how you've done it before. You just done like lines. You didn't go round and round. I reckon that'd be almost pretty much it. You reckon?
It's a bit blobby here though, isn't it?
A bit black, yeah.
It needs a bit yellow in there, doesn't it?
A bit of yellow over there in there as well. That looks good.
Yeah, you happy with that?
Over that side more. Yeah. I like that. I think you've got a swirl in it here, look, a curly bit.
How about this here, Daryl?
So take it the other way, bring the... Oh, that's it.
Yeah? You happy with that? You got me dipping there. But wait, I think on an angle.
You do it how you feel.
You tell me.
You do it how you feel, like, because it's... You've done it right first time before, so... So you've got half that's a little bit darker on this side than that side, so it doesn't really matter. You do it half and half and you're going to go backwards and forwards anyway, swirl, you know.
Would you want to start here then?
Yeah.
And then go across over to here?
Yeah, and then obviously back again, don't you? That's how you do it. Thank you. similar to me.
Look at that swirl on the front there, Daryl, look.
Yeah.
Quite good that, Daryl.
Oh, it's on your floor then.
Right, let me move over there. You come on the other side now. Go on.
You can have a bit of paper in.
A load of shit on there still, Daryl.
I see it.
You gonna have a clean a bit of paper? Quick! I don't want to leave it under the water too long.
Yeah, sorry. How's that? Yes. That's your back on form again. There you go, you made up for that.
Yeah, for the back.
No. A bit of solid yellow there, but.
The colours underneath come through.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Fuck up. Hello?
That's a good swirl on the front. Isn't it?
Yeah.